sorry, chat. YouTube people can skip ahead. Okay. Five things down. We need a fire. Oh, we need two fires. By the way, game is still out. Just that. Is there a save point? Alright, stop picking fights. We're trying to be discreet. Thank you. back here. No farming. We just moving on. Again. We can't break these boxes. Thank you. Plus was Genshin before Genshin. They're not the same games. That doesn't mean anything to me. You're making a non-point. What? With debuff, our accuracy is down? I would assume. Eve on the PSP. I enjoyed it. But I don't think I paid too much attention to the story. I was busy paying attention to how hot he was. And there was a shower scene. If you know, you know. Thank you. Fantasy remake where Braver was just a regular skill with a cooldown. And not a limit break. This scene. Tifa's true power is wielding the katana. Yeah. You didn't take advantage of that while the what are you talking about? I can't tell the timing. Wow, we just had to guess. We just had to guess. But at least there's no consequence. Proceed towards the exit. Okay. Yes, a safe fight. Puzzle man? What puzzle? I guess we'll find out. It's a trap. I feel like we had to play so much in the remake to get to this point. But in this game, it's the intro. There's gonna be a flying machine box. Hell, it's not flying. What our positioning? Is there a strategy involved? Oh shit, the damage. The counterattack? Oh shit. I should heal a parrot at this point. Oh no, is it gonna one-shot us? No, we're fine. Hey. Thank God we have Cloud. Cloud one-shotted the boss? What the heck? Oh shit, is this is canon, right? There's so much she wants to tell us, we can't die yet. That means it's a love confession. I don't know if I can hold on. We didn't have that in the remake, right? But she didn't say that. She said more than in the remake, yeah. Well, GG. Game over, guys. Thank you very much for watching all the Vanzi Olu to YouTube channel. Just kidding. Wait, who's talking to us in our head? Thank you. fight the Turks again? I didn't know her name changed. Right? Don't worry, I'll change it for you. Wait, I messed up the H. Why is it capital? Whoops. We're gonna have to sit in that mistake for the rest of the game. Yeah, you stepped on it yourself. Wait. Let's try that. What now? That was not obvious. Why are there monsters in the church? Damn, Aerith, you live like this? Aerith jumped that? You gotta carry her. I'm telling Aerith to fight him. Good thing I gave her fire. Yeah, go Aerith. He's a kick. Wait, shouldn't I go back down? We have to push the turret. This is so not obvious. Well, she's coming. Has fire in this area. She'll be okay. Oh no, I wasn't expecting another enemy. It's fine, she's a tough girl. She can take care of herself. Thank you. What if you trip and fall? The game would be over. Poor Tifa. We're not official. I'll save point. We don't have objectives. Are upgrades. Why do you have... Wait, why do... What do you mean? She's alive at this point in time. Mozart. I know it's been over 20 years, but no spoilers. You thief, we're literally breaking into houses. None the wiser. Wait, what's happening? We can't go any more left. Is on the far right where the green light is. Side green light. we did it. Beyond the far right corner method. Oh, okay. It was left and then right. Jeez. Okay, now what? Explore near the garden to the right of the house. Yeah, that's right. That's just mean. Why would we say no way? They're both wrong answers. Wait, it matters? These choices affect the game? Bump into anything. This is the safe place, hello? This might have been our only chance to like do some farming with Aerith. It's okay. We missed the potion and phoenix down. Oh well. She found us. Oh yeah, I remember. We explored together and have to solve like some crane puzzles. And fight off bandits. Downstairs, I'm learning, head back. Cross the short road, reach the park, talk to Eric. Oh. It's a house. Isn't this one of the one of the strong bosses in the remake? That's so random. Suicide drop? Thank you. her tank. That way will depend on the healing wind a lot more. But that's just a circle. And we'll have an AoE ice attack. Oh. It's another house, what the fuck? Let's go to the next area, please. Across the beam, I think. Not another house. Don't get confused at those two guys, I can't help it. Got a new level break. Okay, that's not it. What's the way out? How do we get to the next area? Oh, that was not obvious. The elevation. Excuse me? What the heck? Take her home. That's right. Hang out at a playground with a pretty girl. Her first boyfriend. Come on, Aerith. You're alone with a guy for the first time. What are you gonna do? Talk about your ex. It's Giacomo. It's Tifa. Oh, did she say it was Zach? I don't remember. We can still farm at this point, then it's a good place to stop. There's no enemies here. Can you go all the way back? You can. There are enemies. Fucking house. That's right, house. That's what you get for the housing crisis. You should start using the cross slash now that we have it. I wasn't aware enough to realize I had a selection. Okay, we'll stop here. Oh man, we start a new game. New game. The original Final Fantasy VII. I'm not sure how far it will actually go, but so far we're having a good time. And Logos wanted to watch. I'm trying to think of what game we're waiting for next. I know Honkai Star Rails is coming. So then I hope we can beat this game by the time it comes out. But yeah, we're gonna stop here. Thank you everybody for watching. All the VODs we uploaded to the YouTube channel. And I'll see y'all next time.